What is up, guys? Sergeant Arger right here, and today I'm reacting to a user requested video, and also I'm gonna start using these headphones as a microphone instead of the computer. And I tested it, and it seems like it gets rid of the echo. Hopefully, it ends up working well. But yeah, we're gonna be trying that out today. The audio seems fine, but yeah, this is the a user requested video from my last episode of that Greek series. The biggest fail in history, Battle of Karansebes. And it's by Tuki History, I don't even know who that is. But also, make sure whenever you send me videos, don't make it like too short. Like, this is a really short video. And then there's like not that much, you know, content in the video or information. So make sure when you send videos, it's like, it's long, but not like 30 minutes or something like that. But if it is, I'll just split it in two parts.
The Ottoman army walked into Karansebes prepared to fight for the city.
Wait, what? How do you pronounce that?
The Ottoman army walked into Karansebes
Karansebes? What?
Prepared to fight for the city. When they arrived, they encountered Austrian soldiers either dead or wounded.
Oh.
Seemed like the Battle of Karansebes already took place. But what
Wait,
the
what?
Hell happened?
Oh, no.
The year is
Tricky
1788.
History.
The Austrians and the Ottomans are fighting over who gets to annoy the locals with their
On your left, you see Slavs and their natural habitat.
Tours of the Danube. The Austrian cavalry went ahead to scout and pick a camping spot for the army near Karansebes, which is right here. They bumped into some wandering gypsies, and you know what wandering gypsies in the 18th century were like?
No, I did not.
They always had stuff to sell.
Oh yeah. I probably should have lowered the volume. I don't know if y'all could hear my voice. Like, I don't know if the video is too loud, but hopefully it wasn't.
They offered the soldiers some schnapps, and they didn't have to do it twice. The cavalry got drunk, like the dudes from those crazy Russian videos. They put on some funky music and started grooving. Now, the problem occurred when a group of foot soldiers showed up and asked if they could have some schnapps. Hey, man, can I get some of that drink you got there? No, it's mine, you're not getting any. Come on, dude, just please give me the schnapps. Look, you're not getting the schnapps, okay? You should have bought your own, forget it.
What's going on right now?
So, how about them Turks, huh? They're not too bad, to be honest. After all this, I'll just open a tobacco shop in Istanbul. Wow, how original. Just give me the schnapps, dude.
What?
And that is how you start a friendly fire battle.
Are
the
you
Austrian
serious?
Army had around 100,000 soldiers, made up of Serbs,
There's no way all what?
Serbs, Croats,
There's
Austrians,
no way all of them are in a fight.
Italians, Romanians, and a whole bunch of others who didn't have Google Translate at their hand. Perhaps unexpectedly, language problems didn't go away when they all got drunk out of their minds. And we all know what Austrians sound like when they get a little bit preachy. So when people started yelling stuff in different languages, everyone was like, eh, must be the Turks. They attacked each other and no one questioned
what?
Why there wasn't a single Turk.
Wait, what? What is what about the uniform? Shouldn't that be an indicator?
But in sight. But then
what?
An Austrian officer screamed for everybody to stop. Halt! Did he just tell us to stop? Or did he, like, call out Allah or whatever? The second one. I shall trust your judgment over mine. When the rest of the army finally arrived, they heard the shots and were like, eh, must be the Turks. So they joined in on the fun.
Are you serious right now?
Soldiers drank
schnapps. Who do they even know who to fight?
Power-ups, and there was a lot of chest-on-chest bro-down action. They even threw the emperor into a creek while he was deciding whether to text his ex or not. This surprise
what?
Ottoman attack that never happened lasted the whole night. Many soldiers deserted, many more were
what?
Wounded. Most of them, however, lost their lives to their own comrades. Estimates range from 1 to 10,000 dead, making this the worst friendly fire incident in history.
Yeah, that is horrible. When the Ottomans arrived, later
on, they walked into a camp filled with dead and crawling bodies.
I thought there was 100,000 of them, though.
Oh, and there was some schnapps, too. Thank you for
watching. Oh, well, that was a very interesting video. The Battle of Karansebes, I think. But I don't remember. I still don't remember. But yeah, that's a very interesting video. Maybe I should react to Turkey history more often, because I didn't even know this person existed, to be honest. But yeah, thank you all for watching, and goodbye. Hello everyone, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like it and subscribe to my channel. And you know, turn on the notification bell thingy. And if you didn't, then make sure to leave a thumbs down. But yeah, that would be greatly appreciated. And while you're at it, go ahead and watch my other videos. They're probably just as good, if not better, than this one right now. Except for my oldest videos, don't watch those. And, you know, subscribe to these people down here, my fellow sergeants. They're other YouTubers that I either know, or I have in high regards. Yeah, even my cat agrees. So, thank you for watching, and have a great day.